Peter? What is that?
Hey.
What's wrong? You alright?
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's my father, isn't it?
Yeah. I see him everywhere I go. I don't know what to do, and I can't get him out of my head.
Yeah, but we've talked about this.
I know, Gwen.
It's not his choice.
Gwen. I promised him that I would keep away from you. And now I'm gonna come and eat dinner with your family. How can I do this? What does this make me?
I don't know. What does that make you?
It makes me not able to live with myself.
I thought that it meant you loved me.
I do love you. I love you.
Then why isn't that enough?
Because what if something happens to you just like it happened to him because of me? No, wait.
Listen,
wait.
No,
wait. I cannot let that happen.
Listen to me. You're Spider-Man. And I love that. But I love Peter Parker more. That's worth it to me.
I can't lose you too.
Because you can't lose me. We can't be together. Who does that work out for, Peter?
I can't. I'm sorry, Gwen.
Wow. You have done this to me again and again, Peter. I can't live like this. I break up with you. I break up with you.
Thank you.